So, I forgot to tell you from the start, but tonight for dinner we're having barbecue chicken and corn and mashed potatoes. So, this is my little setup. I just use my computer stand on the bed, and that's my cooking station. And obviously the corn will be cooked in the microwave, as will the potatoes. And then I'm using my electric skillet on just a, I forget what you call this. What do you call this? TV tray. And that's pretty much it. You know, it's a small space. I take everything out of the refrigerator that I need at first, because if I don't, my butt's big and I can't get out anything out of there. You know, it's just cooking in a small space. I told Mark that when I get done doing this, I want a tiny house, because it'll feel like a mansion compared to this. And it'll have plumbing. So that's pretty exciting. Anyway, yeah, so that's pretty much it. It's tomorrow, I'm going to use the crock pot. So I'll just put the crock pot on the floor. Crock pot is in this bin. I'll just put it on the floor and throw my stuff in around lunchtime, and by the time we're done for the day, it'll be done. That's pretty much it. Okay, I got my bracelet. Yeah, that's right. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.